Hi students, good morning to all. Today we are going to discuss set language. This is a first maths class for you. Listen carefully. Set language, this is our first topic. First, what is set? What is set? The set is a well-defined collection of objects. The set is a well-defined collection of objects. Well-defined collection of objects. It's called a set. It's called a set. What is meant by well-defined? Well-defined means you take one example. Set A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. This is a set. Here A is a name of the set. Here A is a name of the set. A is a name of the set. Nothing but set name. So set name always in capital letter. Set name always in capital letter. Set name always in capital letter. This is a open curly bracket. This is a close curly bracket. So these all are elements of a set or members of a set. These all are 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. All are elements of a set or members of a set. Members of a set. Next, we take one more example. Collection of beautiful flowers. Beautiful flowers in a garden. Collection of beautiful flowers in a garden. One statement is given. This is set or not? So this statement is not well defined because the statement is not well defined because I might consider rose is a beautiful flower but you may not. So the statement is not well defined. Therefore, this statement is not a set. Understand? Okay. Let us take one set A. Take one set A is equal to 2, 5, 7, 10. This is a set. Here, 2 is a member or element of a set A. Here, the members of the set A are 2, 5, 7, 10. So, here, 2 is a member or element of set A. 2 is an element. Element of set A. Set A. So it can be written as 2 belongs to. This is belongs to symbol. This is belongs to symbol. This is not belongs to symbol. This is belongs to. This is not belongs to. 2 is an element of set A. Therefore, 2 belongs to A. The element 2 belongs to A. Also, 7. 7 is an element. 7 is an element of set A. So, it can be written as 7 belongs to A. 7 belongs to A. Here, 15 is not the element of set A, so that we can write 15 is not an element. Not an element of set A. So it can be written as 15 is not belongs to A. 15 is not belongs to A. For using this concept, we want to solve this problem. Example 1.1 you design. So consider the set. Set A is equal to, this is a set name. Set A is equal to, these are the elements or members of the set. Aswin, Murali Vijay, Vijay Shankar and Badrinath. Four members are there. So you are using that set. Fill in the blanks with the appropriate symbol. Belongs to or not belongs to. The first question. Murali Vijay. Murali Vijay is belongs to A or not belongs to A. Let's check it now. Murali Vijay. Murali Vijay is belongs to A. So we write belongs to symbol here. Murali Vijay is belongs to set A. The second one, Aswin. Aswin belongs to or not belongs to set A. Check it now. Aswin. Aswin is belongs to A. Write belongs to symbol here. Next, Badrinath. Badrinath also belongs to set A. So we write belongs to symbol here. Next, fourth one, Ganguly. Ganguly is not belongs to set A. Ganguly is not belongs to set A. Next, Tendulkar. Tendulkar also not belongs to set A. Great, not belongs to symbol here. So first example is over. You understand it? Okay. Next, representation of a set. So the set can be represented in three ways. The set can be represented in three ways. First one is roster form. Roster form or table form. Roster form or table form. Next, second one is descriptive form. Descriptive form or definition form. Next, third one is set builder form. Set builder form, another name of set builder form is rule form. Okay, first one, roster form. Roster form, this is the first way. So, that a set described by listing all the elements of the set. The set described by listing all the elements. All the elements of the set. All the elements of the set. This is roster form. The set described by listing all the elements of the set. For example, first one, A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. Listing all the elements. Listing all the elements in the set. This is roster form. The second one, set B is equal to, you can write anything, any objects. A, B, I, O, T. Vowels. These are the vowels in English alphabet. Okay. Next, second one, second heading is descriptive form. Descriptive form. The set is described in words. The set is described in words. It's called a descriptive form. So example, for example, first one is, use this set. The set A contains natural numbers, all natural numbers. The set A contains all natural numbers. So this set in descriptive form can be written as the set of all natural numbers. All natural numbers. Next, second one, second set. This is a vowels in English alphabet. So the set of se trompe, mauvaise. Mauvaise, il n'y a English à nouveau. English alphabet. So this is a descriptive form. That means verb form, verse. This is called a descriptive form. The set is described in words. It's called a descriptive form. The example: the set of all natural numbers. The set of vowels in a English alphabet. Understand? Next, third one. This is the third way is set builder form. Set builder. Set builder form. In set builder form, in set builder form, all the elements described by a rule. It's called set builder form. In set builder form, in a set builder form, all the elements described by a rule. For example, first one example. So you take this example. The set of all natural numbers. The same set can be represented in set builder form design. The set of all natural numbers. So you write set name A. A is equal to X such that. This symbol is such that. X such that. Here X is a elements of the set A. Here X is a elements of set A. So X is a natural number. X A is equal to X. This X is a elements of the set A. X such that X is a, what is that? Natural number. X is a natural number. This is a natural number. Next, second one, second example, B, second set. The second is what? The set of vowels in a English alphabet. So X such that X is a vowels. Vowels in a English alphabet. English alphabet. That's all. This is a rule method or set builder form. Understand? Okay, next example 1.2. Example 1.2. Write the set of letters of the following words in Rosa form. Or you know, already I explained the Rosa form. Listen now. So the first word, assessment. Take assessment. This word you want to write in Rosa form. Rosa form. You give any name. Set name A is equal to repetition of elements or repetition of numbers not allowed in sets. Not allowed in sets. So we want to write this letters in this set. Here A is there. A is repeated or not? Only one A is there. You write A. In second, S is again repeated. Here also an S is there. Here also is a S is there. So four times S is repeated, but you take only once. Yes. Next, E. E is presented in two times, but you take one time. Because repetition of letter, repetition of elements or repetation of numbers is not allowed in sets. So next, M is there. Only one M is there. Write M here. Next, N. Only one N is there. Write N. Next to T, only one T is there, you write T here. This is a rosa form of the word, this word. The second one is principle. So you take a set name B. B is equal to, here B is there, here also P is there, you take one time only. P. You see here R is there, only one time is presented, you write R here. Next I, two times is there, you take one time I. Next N, only one time is there, you write one N, one time N here. Next C, only one time is there, you write C. Next A, only one time is there, you write A. L is there, only one time, you write L. This is a Rosa forma visible. Understand? Okay, next exercise 1.1. First question. Which of the following are sets? First question, which of the following are sets? In first subdivision, the collection of prime numbers up to 100. This is set or not, you want to write it now. The collection of prime numbers up to 100. This is a very fine object, you know. Collection of prime numbers up to 100. This is a well-defined object. This statement is well-defined. The given statement is well-defined. Therefore, it is a set. This is a descriptive form. We can convert into Rosa form. A is equal to, if you give any set name A is equal to, what is, we want to write the elements here. So, elements are, the collection of prime numbers are the elements up to 100. What are the prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, etc. up to 100, but 100 is not a prime number. Previous number is 99 also not a prime number. So previous number is 98 also not a prime number. So previous number 97 is prime number up to 97. This is a Rosa form of this statement. So now you clear. This is a Rosa form of this statement. This is a well-defined object. So it is a set. So given statement is, it is a set because the given statement is well defined. The second one, the collection of rich people in India. This is not a well defined object. So who are the rich people, we don't know. That is why it is not a well defined object. Therefore, it is not a set. Now, third one, the collection of all rivers in India. We know how many rivers are there in India. So, this is a well-defined object. The collection of rivers in India. So, this is a well-defined. This statement is well-defined. Therefore, it is a set. We can write the Rosa form also. So, set A is equal to Ganga, Yamuna. Like that we can write Indian rivers. So this is a well-defined object, therefore this is a set. Next one, fourth one, the collection of good hockey players. We don't know who is good player, we don't know that. So today one player playing well, so another day another player playing well. So we cannot say who is good player. So therefore this is not a well-defined object, therefore it is not a set. Is not a set. Okay. Next question number 3. Consider the following sets. A is equal to, one set is given. B is equal to, one set is given. And C is equal to, one set is given. Using these 3 sets. First question. State whether true or false. We want to answer for this question. So first one. 18 belongs to C. Belongs to means 18 is a member of C. Already I explained to you. 18 belongs to C or not. You want to check it now. Here C set is there. You see 18 is there or not. Here 18 is there. So 18 is belongs to C. It is true. Next second one. 6 belongs to A. Here is A set. Here is set A is there. You see. 6 is belongs to A or not, you check it now. There is no 6 here. So, but 6 is not belongs to A. But here, 6 is belongs to A is given. Therefore, it is false. Next, the third one. 14 not belongs to C is given. So, second C set here. C set is there. 14 is there. But here, not belongs to. But the C set has 14. 14 is a member of C, but here not belongs to is given. Therefore, it is false. Next question number 4. 10 is belongs to B. 10, the number 10 is belongs to B. You see, B set. 10 is belongs to B. Yes, it is true. It is true. Next question number 5. 5 is belongs to B. Set B. phi is not belongs to B, but here phi is belongs to B is given, therefore it is false. Therefore it is false. Next, say 0 is belongs to B. This is, you see B set. 0 is not presented in B set, but here given 0 is belongs to B. So this one is wrong. So this is false. Alright, next, second one, fill in the blanks. 3 belongs to dash. 3 belongs to dash. The element 3 belongs in which set? You want to check it now. 3, first you see A set, here 3 is there. So the element 3 belongs to A. The element 3 belongs to set A. Next, second one, 14 belongs to dash. The element 14 not in set A. Next, 14 is not a member of set B. Next, you see third set, 14 is there. So for the member 14 belongs to C. 14 belongs to set C. Understand? Next, third one, 18 belongs to B. 18 is a element. The element 18 belongs to B or not? We want to check it now. So we set B set. Here B set is there. So 18. Here 18 is not there. So 18 is not a member of B. So not belongs to. Here you have to write not belongs to. So 18 is not belongs to B. So next, fourth question. 4 is dash to B. So we want to check it now. 4 is a member or not a member of set B. We want to check it now. So see B set. B is equal to 2, 4, 16 is there. 4. So 4 is presented in set B. Therefore, 4 is a 4 belongs to B. The element 4 belongs to B. Present or not? Okay, next question number 4. Represent following sets in Rosor form. Represent following sets in Rosor form. You see, first question, A is equal to set of all natural numbers less than 20. Descriptive form is given. So you want to convert this descriptive form into Rosor form. Now we are going to write Rosor form of this descriptive form. So set name is A. So A is equal to, you want to write Rosor form, you want to list the elements. The set of all natural numbers less than 20. You want to write all the natural numbers less than 20. So are you know natural number starts from 1. So the counting numbers are the natural numbers. So natural numbers are starts from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18 and 19. These are the natural numbers less than 20. Less than 20. So now you want to take 19 also. So 1, 2, 19 is here. Natural numbers less than 20. Next, you see second question. B is equal to y such that y is equal to 1 divided by 2n, comma, n belongs to n for what? Natural numbers. N, small n, belongs to natural numbers and n less than or equal to 5. So, here set builder form is given. This set builder form you want to convert into Rosor form. So, here y are the elements of the set. Here y is the elements of the set. So, now you want to find out y. So, y is what? Y is equal to 100 by 2n. Here y is equal to 100 by 2n. Now we should know n. Then only we can find y. Otherwise we cannot find y. So the n is a natural numbers. N is what? Natural numbers. Natural numbers are from 1. Counting numbers are the relation natural numbers. Now one condition is given here. So the numbers that n must be less than or equal to 5. So what are the numbers? N values are what? So n is equal to natural numbers. Natural numbers starts from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, less than or equal to 5. So 5 is included. Here equal symbol is there. So 5 is included. So n value 1, 2, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. These are the values of n. Now instead of n, you substitute 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. You get y. Y are the elements of set B. Why are the elements of set B? So set B is equal to, we take first n value 1. We substitute 1 here. What will come? 1 divided by 2 of n value 1, 1 divided by 2 into 1, 2. So first element is 1 divided by 2. So 1 is over. Next you will say take second n value. What is that? 2. You substitute instead of n, you substitute 2. Here 1 divided by 2, 2 is 4. So second element is 1 divided by 4. Second element is 1 divided by 4. Next you take third element. Third element is what? 3. You say instead of n, you substitute 3. 1 divided by 2, 3 is 6. So third element is 1 divided by 6. Next you take n value 4. 1 divided by 2 times 4. What will come? 1 divided by 8. The fourth element is 1 divided by 8. Next value of n is what? 5. Instead of n, you substitute 5. What we get? 1 divided by 2 multiple 5. 1 divided by 10. 1 divided by 10 is the fifth element. Understand or not? Next, you will come to third question. C is equal to x such that x is a perfect cube. X is a perfect cube. Here, x is a element of C. Here, x is a element of C set. So, x is a perfect cube. 27. One condition is given here. 27 less than or equal to x and less than 206. Are you know perfect cube numbers? So, here, 1 cube is equal to 1. 1 is a perfect cube number. Understand? Next, 2 cube is equal to 8. 8 is a perfect cube number. Next, 3 cube is equal to 27. 3 cube is equal to 27. 27 is a perfect cube number because of 3 cube. Next, 4 cube is equal to 64. 4 cube is equal to 64. 64 is a perfect cube number. The cube number is 4 cube. Next, 5 cube is equal to 125. 5 cube is equal to 125. 125 is a perfect cube number. Next, 6 cube is equal to what? 6 cube is equal to 216. 6 cube is equal to 216. 6 6 is 36. 36 6 is 216. Next, you write 7 cube. 7 cube is equal to 343. 7 cube is equal to 343. These are the perfect cube numbers. Now, we want one condition is given. Now we want to write C set is equal to, now we want to write here cube numbers here. Here we want to write cube numbers, but the condition is that cube numbers must be greater than 27. Greater than 27. Same time that cube numbers must be less than 216. So greater than 27 means that 1 is rejected and 8 also rejected. 27 greater than 27, so 27 also rejected. So greater than 27 means 64 will come. 64. Next 125 will come. 125. Next number 216. Our condition is what? The x, the element, the cube. X is a perfect cube. That x must be less than 216. So 216 also rejected. So our C set elements are 64 and 125, that's all. Next, question number 4 is done. So, set D is equal to X such that X belongs to integers. X belongs to integers. Negative values, positive values and 0. All are combined. That is integer. Understand? Now, one condition is given. Minus 5 less than x, less than or equal to 2. This is a condition. So the interval is minus 5 to 2. You draw a number line here. The interval value is minus 5 to 2. So you fill this number line. After minus 5 will come minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. Here minus 5. X less than minus 5 is there. Here equal symbol is not there. So minus 5 is excluded. Therefore minus 5 is excluded. Here x less than or equal to 2. Here equal symbol is there. So 2 is included. Here 2 is included. The elements of the set D are minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2. This is a set D. This is a roster form of this set builder form. Understand? Okay, next question number 5. Represent the following sets in set builder form. Now we want to convert the sets into set builder form. You see first question, B is equal to the set of all cricket players in India who scored double centuries in one day internationals. Descriptive form is given. This descriptive form we want to convert into set builder form. And you know set builder form already explained to you. Listen. So set name is B, write B here. B is equal to X such that X. We want to write rule method. There is nothing but what a set builder form. X such that X, you leave it. The set of all cricket players in India who scored double centuries in one day in national. This is a descriptive form is given. We want to convert into set builder or rule form. So listen now. B is equal to X such that X is a cricket player, is a cricket player in India, who scored double centuries. Double centuries in one day internationals. One day internationals. Understand, this is set builder form. This is a descriptive form. This is a set builder form. Next, question number 2. C is equal to 1 divided by 2, comma 2 divided by 3, comma 3 divided by 4, comma etc. is given. This is a roster form. Table form is given. So we want to convert this roster form into set builder form. Set builder form. Convert into set builder form. So here, compare the numerator and denominator. Here numerator is 1, denominator is 2. So compare this numerator and denominator. 1 is more, the denominator is 1 more than the numerator. This is the second number, 2 divided by 3. Here also, the denominator is 1 more than the numerator. You see third number, denominator is 4, and numerator is 3. The denominator is 1 more than the numerator. What we can understand? Denominator, here write C is equal to second C, X is a denominator. You can write any alphabet here, no problem. X is that X is equal to the X is element. That element must be X is equal to numerator is N, denominator is 1 more than the numerator. Your numerator is N means what is the denominator? More than 1. Write N plus 1. More than 1. So, comma, n belongs to natural numbers. Now you take natural numbers here. N is equal to what are the natural numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. These are the natural numbers. Now you substitute these natural numbers here. We get these sets are not. You check it now. Now, n value, first take 1. N value is 1. 1 divided by 1 plus 1, 2. You get first number or not? First number. Next you take 2. 2, n value is what? 2. 2 divided by 2 plus 1, 3. 2 divided by 3. You take the third number, 3. So here n value is 3. 3 divided by 3 plus 1, 4. You get it or not? Okay, understand? So next question number 3. So D is equal to the set of all Tamil months in a year. All Tamil months in a year. So now the set name is D. Write the set name D here. D is equal to X. Such that X is a Tamil month in a year. Write T in capital letter, Tamil. So next, question number 4. Set name is E. E is equal to the set of all whole numbers less than 9. This is a descriptive form. This descriptive form we want to convert into what? Set builder form. So in set builder form you want to write X such that X is an odd whole number less than 9. This is the set builder form of this descriptive form. Understand? Okay, next question number says, represent the following sets in descriptive form. Already you know descriptive form. So first question is, set P is equal to January, June, July. These are not, these numbers are English months. English months are given. So all months are starting with the letter J. All months are starting with the letter J. This is a roster form. This is a roster form. You want to convert this roster form into a descriptive form. Descriptive forms means what? You want to write the words. Definition, you want to give definition for this set. So now the set of English months. The set of English months starting with the letter J. The set of English months starting with the letter J. Write P equal to no problem. Set M. P is equal to the set of English months. The set of English months starting with the letter. Starting with the letter J. This is a descriptive form of this roster form. Next you see second question. Q is equal to one roster form is given. 7 comma, 11 comma, 13 comma, 17 comma, 19 comma, 23 comma, 29. Prim numbers. These all are what prim numbers. In this set, all elements are prim numbers up to 7 to 29 prime numbers are given. So now set name Q. Q is equal to set of prime numbers. These are what prime numbers. Set of prime numbers between 5 and 31. Between 5 and 31. Listen a lot. Between these all are prime numbers. The set Q has all are prime numbers between 5 and 31. Listen a lot. This is a descriptive form of this roster form. Next question number 3. R is equal to x such that x belongs to natural number and x less than 5. This is what a rule method, rule form. Or this is what a rule form or set builder form. So set builder form is given. Now we want to convert this set builder form into what? Descriptive form. We want to write words. Understand now? Here set name is R. R is equal to X is a element that X must be natural number. That X must be natural number. Same time one condition is given. X less than equal to X less than 5. The set builder form we want to write. The set of natural numbers less than 5. Understand? This is a descriptive form. Understand? Anna? Next question number 4. Set is given. S is equal to X such that X is a consonant in English alphabet. Here also again set builder form is given. Set builder form is given. This set builder form we want to convert into descriptive form. So now set name is S. This the set of consonant in English alphabet. Yes, sir. The set of all consonant in English alphabet. English. This is a descriptive form of set builder form. Understand? Okay, students. Today we have completed exercise 1.1. You practice well in your home. Next portion we'll discuss next session. Thank you.